Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna show you how much you can gain from leveling up on alt, so and how much you can get from completing all the quests guys, all the main quests, everything, because now I can do that quite easily. I started a new character and I'm gonna show you now the beginning. I won't have nothing, so see, I didn't equip my, I'm gonna switch back after to my good gear from the main, I'm gonna put it on. So yeah, but still I have, see, 2210 CP guys. Why? Because of the, what I told you, oops, not knowledge, one second, the family CP. Okay, so if I check here, base family CP, come on. Yeah, he's talking. Okay, let's put it a bit on pause, because I want to show you that. Also, I'm gonna show you how much boss stamps, fragments, boss stamps 576, fragments 359. Okay, what else? You're gonna see all the black balls that you gain. Knowledge right now, this is the level. Okay. And everything I'm gonna show you, especially main quest, guys. That's a good way from getting the rewards. And from ascending also, the class, you get quite nice rewards. But this time the focus will be how much you can gain from first main quest to the last one, guys. Okay? I'm gonna be able to do that now that I reach on my main 5000 CP. Will feel like a breeze. Also, I'm taking advantage of 200 event. So, and other ways I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna give you more tips how you can level up faster. You're gonna see how much it took me to level up. Also, I'm gonna give you those tips. Okay guys, so I'm back. I managed to clear all the main story, as you can see, Normandia, South, everything, all main story clear. I'm gonna show you all that I got, plus also I'm gonna convert all that to silver, into silver. And also, since we have the new awaken enhancement, we're gonna see how many of those pristine enhancement stones we can get from all that we got. So it's very important to know how many. And by the way, it took me around 3.5 days, okay, 3.5-4 days to finish and also to reach level 60. How I did that? Well, I recommend guys always to level up your altar, especially the wisdom of battle. Mine is level 40, so I get 40% combat experience when I farm monsters, so it's very useful. Plus I always use the two buffs, the chicken soups. Let's see if I have now just the regular one and also the other one. Both together they give another 100% experience boost. And also there is hot time 150, and in the weekend was 200 extra experience. What else? I tried to use your pets that give you more combat experience, like this one, or right now I have only two that they give, this one also. So try to maximize the experience gained from doing that. And I was since my CP, since you use the same character as your main, you can transfer all the equipment, including also the costumes. So as you can see, 4.9k CP, which was more than enough to finish all the stories. So I stick to the story till I finish, and by the time I finished all the main story, all the chapters, I managed to reach level 49, around 49. So the rest I farm in, the best areas to farm guys is in my experience of this CP, it's around Crown Castle underwater, or even patrol, depending on your CP guys. So those are the best farming areas I tested compared to all the others, and that those in my opinion are the best. Okay, also during the night I was leaving the character to farm for a few hours till he died, so that's another extra experience in there. And I was using chicken soups during for 3 hours or even 6 hours during the night. So mostly I was farming a lot AFK, that's for sure, almost non-stop. So that's why I managed to reach like in 3.5 days level 60 and complete this one. Now let's see all that we got, guys. So let's get to it. So here you can see condensed dark energy, the yellow one. I got how many? 7. So this all I got from completing the main quest. Let's see, you can see in here the, let's add up the grand black stones. We have 5, so 3 plus 2, 5 plus 28 plus 16. So in total 49 for the grand, for the good ones. Let's see, 338 plus 300, then we're gonna convert into silver. Now the prices are going up a lot for all the black stones, plus 80 plus 243. Okay, so 1034, guys, 1034 of the good weapon and armor black stones. Skill books, also I got skill books. Most drop from hunting monster doing the, when I was doing the quest. So 26 plus 34 plus 33 plus how many more? 4 plus 8. So 101. This is worth, guys, 100 million, because each is around 1 million if you sell them. So 100 million from these ones. Let's see, keep this in mind, 100 million from the skill books. Now let's convert all the rest. And in here, guys, you'll see I got this Gifts of Enlightenment from Awakening. So here you get 2 orange gear, 1 main weapon and sub-weapon. You can use for other classes, you can sell, you can use it to craft, it's your choice. Also I got refined blackstone crystal pouch. These are very important, especially with the current update. Also I got 2 black crystal pouch, the normal black crystals. Also grand blackstone sacks, in total I have 7. Also this black crystals. Okay, so these ones I got from unlocking all the skills. If I go here to skills, you see they are all besides the one from level 70. So when you unlock skills, guys, you get those extra rewards which are very useful. This one especially, and this, okay, these are very expensive. I'm gonna convert them, the how much they worth in silver, and you're gonna see how much. Okay, now let's actually let's open the grand blackstone sacks that I got also from unlocking more skills. So let's see how many blackstones we'll have in total. Let's open also the refine. We're gonna convert all into silver. Okay, I got that one and this one's. Okay, so let's see. Let's start with the good weapon and armor blackstones. Let's see for weapon first. 338 plus 80. So that's 418. Let's check the price at the market, at the current. The prices will go even higher, you're gonna see, guys. So right now 196,000. Actually this will go maybe up to 300,000, I'm pretty sure. Multiply by 196. That's 81, almost 82 million just from this ones. Plus let's check how many we have for. No, actually let's first check the price since we're already there. For the armor ones, one second, fast, these are way expensive, 420 million, so plus 420 multiply by how many we have. Let's see how many we have. Let's go here. And this is an easier way to see how many. Okay, so we have 616. 616. And there we go, guys. A total. So they are way more expensive than the weapon ones. So 340 million so far, guys. Because we have 616. And those are way more expensive. They are 420,000 each. So 340 million so far, guys. From only from the good ones, the good black stones. Okay, now let's see how much the grand ones. So I have 34 for armor, so 34 grand ones. And the price, let's see, you'll be amazed how much is on my server the price for the grand ones. Okay, 6.3 million. Okay, somebody put a very low price. I don't know how he could do that. So 6.3 million plus how many we have? Let's put 6,300 multiply by how many? I forgot. And then we're gonna convert also the refined stone, the refined stones, guys. You're gonna see those are worth way more, way more. Multiply by 34. So 554 million already, guys. So half a billion, more than half a billion. Okay, now let's add also the weapon ones. In order to see how many we have for weapon, let's go and check actually. So weapon top 2 plus 37, that is 39, plus 39, multiply by, let's see the price for the weapon, the ones for weapon, they are cheaper than the ones for, so 4.4 million, okay, 4,400 equal, so total 726 million already, guys. That's a lot, but don't worry, there is more to add. That's way more, so you're gonna see, because this is worth what I'm doing, leveling up alts, and you're gonna see how much more you can make. Okay, so already we added, we forgot to add what, the skill books, 100 million. Oh my gosh, how much? 726. Okay, 726 million plus 100 from the skill books, 826 million plus from the, if you sell these ones, okay, two oranges will be around how much? Let's say 140-70 million each. 140 million. Okay, 966 million already. But keep in mind, guys, also if we add the fair ones, but I want to add those, okay, but with those will be over 1 billion. But we still have to add, guys, the refined stones, the black crystals, okay. I have how many? 2 for weapon and 7 for armor, plus 1, where is the refined one? This, okay, refined black crystals. Let's see how much those are worth in silver. How you can calculate that? Well, there is a way, and we're gonna see how many pristines crystals we can make from all this. Okay, let's see. Okay, guys, so now let's see how much is worth one pristine, so we can see how much the refined crystals are worth. So one pristine, how you can calculate how much is worth? For example, for, let's go for armor, keep in mind, so in order to see that, you have to See how many of the grand black stones, for example, you will need to get one pristine. So one of the grand ones will give you 1.3, something like that, 3 something experience, okay, to level up and get that one pristine. So in total, guys, you'll need 73 grand armor black stones, also 73 grand weapon black stones, the same amount you need for both, to craft one pristine. So that means for the armor, you need, let's see, keep this in mind, 966 million. So 73 multiplied by, what's the price for one grand armor? 6.3 million, guys. So that's 459.9, so 460 million, guys. 460 million, one armor, pristine armor crystal. That's how much it cost you. So a lot, keep that in mind when you're doing the awaken enhancement. Okay, and for the weapon, it's around, so 73 multiply by how much was 4.4 million, no, per one, 321 million. So the pristine for weapon, it's a bit cheaper because the grand stone, the stones, black stones are cheaper for the weapon right now. They will go higher for sure. Okay, so now let's see how many. So 400, how many we had? 73 multiplied by 6.3, 459.9, okay, for the armor. So that, how many we need, how many of the normal black crystals we need? We need in total 13.3. So we have to divide this, almost 13.3, it's 13 point something, 2 point something. But let's say 13.3, so it's around 34 million, guys, for the normal black crystal. That's the price if you have to convert in silver. And I have 7, multiply by 7, so 242 million plus 966, so that's 1.28 1208 million, guys. That's a lot. And we have to add the refined one. For the refined one, you need 5 of them. So we have to, plus 459.9 divided by 5 of them. Okay, 5, that will be 1.3 billion, guys. 1.3, so round number, 1.3 billion. How much is the price for one refined armor crystal? Let's see, 459.9 divided by 5, because that's how many refined crystals you need. So 91.98, so 92 million, guys. That's a lot. Okay, so in total we saw it's around 1.3 billion. So let's put it like this, okay, 1.3 billion, that's how much is it. And let's see for the weapon, how many we got? We got only 2 refined ones, and the price for those, okay, let's see what the price for those. We said 300, okay, 73 multiplied by 4.4 million, 321, okay, 321 divided by how many we need? 13.3 multiply by, we have 2, so another 48 million. So 1.348 billion, that's the total amount, plus 1,300 plus 38. Okay, so 1,338,000,000. That's the total amount in silver that I made, guys, from leveling and doing the main quest. So that's a lot. It took me 3-4 days and was worth it, because there are not many methods. Actually, I don't know one that can give you this amount. So definitely is worth it. Let me know what you think. And stay tuned for more videos when I'm gonna test also this new awakened enhancement, give you more strategies. So let me know also what you think, if you think this method is good, if you have any questions, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.